In this video, we're going to use PyAF Builder to build an enumeration set in the PyAF database. An enumeration set is an ordinal list, a numbered list of text values. We have something similar in the old traditional Py server called digital states, and they're also pretty useful in PyAF for validation and other features. So we'll be using the PyAF Builder to build them. Now, the PyAF Builder runs in Microsoft Excel, but it's a companion for the System Explorer, the Py System Explorer. So we're going to start out in Py System Explorer, and we're going to create a new enumeration set by right-mouse-clicking on Enumeration Sets, and then selecting New. And at the top, we're going to enter in the name for this new enumeration set, which in our case is Lost Production Reason Codes. I'm going to go ahead and select that name and copy it because it'll be useful back in Excel. And when we check it in, we'll have created a new enumeration set. And now it's just time to put the enumeration values in there. Now, to put the enumeration values in there, first, we're going to probably need to connect to the database. So we're going to click on the blue database button and then pick the PyAF server or Py system at the top and then pick the database we'd like. Then we're going to click on headers, and from the top of the headers, we're going to select enumeration sets, and the only column we need, the only setting we need is value. And when we have that, we can click OK, and it will build those column headers for us. When we look at this headings, the first one is parent, and the parent for us in this case is the loss production reason code set name. So I just copied it from over in System Explorer. I'm going to paste it in here. And the object type is not enumeration set, it's enumeration value, which is each entry in the table. So we'll go ahead and type enumeration value with no space there, and that's the object we're looking for. Now, the enumeration set values, we actually have the list of codes in another sheet here in the worksheet, so I'm going to copy those, bring them back, and paste them under the name here. And there's only a handful of them, but we could be building 600 or even more of these. We could build them all at once, and we could build many sets rapidly, too, in Excel. Then I'm going to copy those records down so that it'll be whole. And where it says enumeration value, well, that's just an ordinal number. So we're going to put a 0 and 1 and then copy those in Microsoft's aggregation features will just fill out the rest of the table. Now we're ready to click that export button, and when we do that, it'll pop up. We can select create or edit, click OK, and PyAF Builder will build out our enumeration set values in our enumeration set in the Py system and in the AF database. And if we go back over to System Explorer, we can see it there when we press refresh.